changed, and we've often been round the clock. Since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In the olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. Now a heavy nose, anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words. Writing prose, 'cause anything goes.
Just silly and jingle.